A chihuahua, bro.
That
was true. Bro, we said a moment of silence, not laughing, bro.
We had a moment of silence, bro. What's happening?
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. Track for today.
That's it, bro. Today we're gonna do Stepdad.
Today we're gonna, Stepdad.
The intro and then the song.
The intro and then the song, bro.
That's it.
Welcome, we love you guys. Thank you for all your love and support. Here we are, track number, I don't know, 7 I think right now from Eminem. Guys, we have so many.
Check our playlist.
We created a playlist just for this album. We're gonna be doing the whole album because we're big M fans. And thank you for letting us do this. And thank you for watching. So let's do this together in 3.
You guys are ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Get up.
Dad, what?
What did I fucking tell you about?
What?
Turn off the lights.
I didn't do it.
Don't fucking lie to me. I told you a fucking enough times. Turn the fucking lights off. Don't you fucking lie, you little fucker. Don't you fucking lie to me.
That's sad, man. Yo, M-Bands, bro, you've become an incredible artist and a lot of people are inspired by you. Man, sorry you've been through this kind of stuff, man. Sorry to people who are going through stuff like this, man. But I'm guessing this song is gonna be super hard.
Hey yo, what's this song about?
Yo,
bro, time out.
What was that, bro? Dun 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 dun.
Sounds like
we
an old beat.
We are here, the JK Bros. Let's go party.
Oh, that beat was high.
Sounds like an old beat. You're asking right.
Bro, fix your computer and that's it, bro.
Somebody said it was the...
Bro.
Fix it, man.
Hey, yo. What's this song about?
I wish I was in studio with them on this one, bro. No,
you're not gonna go nowhere. You're gonna
bro,
go to
sure,
work and that's
sure
it.
For sure, he was entertaining in the studio, bro.
So
one thing that sticks
down,
in my craw when I was 6 and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom. So, what?
He hit his mom, bro. We're gonna call the service, bro. Child services, bro.
I think the situation is already taken care of, bro.
But
stepdad, one thing that sticks in my craw when I was 6 and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom. Slapped her right in her eyeball. I'm starting to think I'm psychotic with all the pictures I draw. Shit that I've already witnessed is probably twisting my thoughts. All I can hear is drama with mom and him. I can always hear arguing down the hallways. The walls are thin, so the noise is starting to feel like the norm. My dog pissed on the carpet. He stomped it so hard, doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua. This mother.
Bro, who's this guy, bro?
Bro, they killed the chihuahua, bro.
For big boy, the dog pissed on the carpet. Probably he was just excited, bro. This motherfucker just killed it, bro.
Bro, they killed the chihuahua. Now we
not
have to
they.
Call...
Not they, bro. Don't ever say they.
He killed the chihuahua. Now we have to call Peta, bro.
This motherfucker.
Dog pissed on the carpet, he stomped it so hard, doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker.
Whoa! Bro! Wait, it says motherfucker, bro.
Bro, how
many times did I tell you?
Doctors had to put it down, he killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker.
Eminem wrote, because of this motherfucker, doctor who sticks his dick in my mom. Bro.
Bro, just wait it, man.
And his mom.
Outside, I look like I'm calm. Inside, I'm a ticking time bomb. Cause I'm this month. Cause of this month.
Bro, we here for Eminem, not you, bro.
This motherfucker who sticks his dick in my mom. Last night he said I left the kitchen light on. But he walked in there this morning and purposely flipped it. I saw him hickory switch to my bottom. I counted 69 times. He swatted me with it. I cried. He just started hitting me harder. God, I wish I could just charm. If I could get my weight up. But I'm just a second grader. This trick is bigger than I am. But I've been reading in school about this shit called liquid cyanide. I'm fantasizing at night.
So he had these thoughts, bro. He had these thoughts. What?
Well, a bar, bro.
Yes.
Lethal injection, put him down like they did to my dog.
I'm talking euthanasia, euthanasia like kids in Taiwan. What, they do that stuff there? Man, definitely, let's break it down so we do our research after this, man.
In Asia.
Like kids in Taiwan. So he had these thoughts in his head, you know, like after, you know, reading some stuff in school. And I guess he even dreamt about it. But I guess if you hate so much someone, if you hate someone so much, that person's like hurting you to the point. Wait up, man. Person's like hurting you so much. You kind of think of like the bad things, you know, what you would do with that person if you had the power.
Well, those are boys, bro. Like, the thing they put the
dogs just
to
press play.
Bro, the
press
kids
play,
they put to sleep. Well, they put the dogs to sleep, not the kids. Bro.
My dog, I'm talking euthanasia. Euthanasia, like kids in Taiwan. This fucking shit's like Saigon. Like neighbors call police on him. So many battery charges. This dude's like lithium ion. Then
bro, the bars, bro.
What's lithium ion?
Bro, it's the liquid in the battery, bro.
Oh yeah, it's true, okay, but this...
Bro, did you pass physics or
no, bro?
Bro,
I just got... Relax, bro. I was better than you in physics.
He saw so many battery charges. This dude's like lithium ion.
Oh!
Just be bygones. So on eggshells I walk and just try not to piss this guy off. But this is why I hate my stepdad. And I'm tall, I'm 5'6" on my block. I'm the toughest kid, but I got way bigger fish to fry, which is why I'm trying to get this fish to fly off the handle. Wait for the fish to fly to put this guy in a pine box. He's always looking for cash. Well, tonight I've cooked up a plan. So this Christmas I got some color books and some crayons. I'm laying on the floor in the living room with some friends coloring. He walks by, kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom, and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, fuck you punk. And I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the...
Wait, bro.
I stood up and said, fuck you punk. Okay, and I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. And we're there, bro.
Yeah, okay, bro, because look, I'm writing all the details, like...
If you fix the pen a bit, it would be great.
No, it's good, because you pulled it, bro. Let's go, 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 go. I'm ready. I'm good. Bro, press
to this last. I yell for mom, and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, fuck you punk. And I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could at his head. His brutal went splat, he fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a little bit scared, but my anger's overtook in the...
Bro, he beat it. Write it down, bro.
Right. Every time I write, you take the book away from me.
Write it down, bro. Bro, that guy, bro, he hit his head, bro.
Good.
Like,
so,
he hit it hard, bro. Like, bro, he swung it like that, and bro, busted the shit, bro. Like, busted his head, bro. Okay, give me the...
Bro, come on, man.
Bro,
best... He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could in his head. His brutal went splat, he fell right. Took in the fear, I threw him in the bed, and he started whooping his ass, beat him with my bare hands.
juvie for this? I'ma tell him.
Old school
Eminem, bro. That was, how can I say what song, bro? Reminds me of what song?
It reminds me of the old school M. He's when he's dissing his like his mom or something.
The song know? That kill you. You don't want
to. No, that one was a little bit away, like away
too much.
But this one was good. But it was kind of similar. You're right. It was kind of like very similar. Yeah.
Yo, like, bro.
Guys, let us know what you guys think of the song, man. I find it was really, really good. It was
out wanna, there. Yo, take a moment of silence for the Chihuahua, bro.
Yo, take a moment for the Chihuahua. Huh? Stepdad, eh? What a bully. I'm glad Em took care of him, bro.
The Chihuahua, bro.
Amazing embrace.
Bro, we said a moment of silence, not laughing, bro.
Bro, we had a moment of silence, bro. Let's stop this, bro. We had a moment, guys.
Bro! This was a 10 out of 10, guys.
What's going on? I don't understand.
Let us know if you guys like this song.
I'll give it a 10. Bro,
this was beautiful.
Bro. Yeah. I love the way he's spinning on this one.
Yeah, bro. So easy.
Okay,
bro. Those are not the lyrics. Okay, you guys. Now we're going to go on the next song.
Sing the song. We want to know your comments.
Spit the bars at the bottom. Now we're gonna go on the next song.
But before we do, we just want to say thank you guys for watching. To all the new subscribers, to all the new watchers, make sure you hit the subscribe
button. Bro, just hit the subscribe button, just hit the guys. Subscribe. Welcome to the JK fam.
Welcome to the JK fam.
Now we gotta go.
Continue this journey.
Peace.
Tomorrow.
You up?